Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about a software library named ffmpeg. ffmpeg is a library intended for software developers who want to do some video processing like video encoding, decoding, transcoding, changing the container format, changing the codec, or make video streams, etc. If we go to the GitHub repository of this tool, we can see that this is continuously being developed. The source code is available fully on GitHub. This is an open source repository. Here in the README, we can see that it's saying it is a collection of libraries and tools to process multimedia contents such as audio, video, subtitle, and similar data. Okay. So, since this tool is intended for developer, how can we actually use it on Windows, Linux, or Mac? The way we use this tool on our operating system is through unofficial builds. Some of the developers build this tool for Windows. Some Linux developer build this for Linux so that we can install this. In this way, we can use this software to convert video, to change the codec, change container format, and many more from our command prompt. So if we install this tool on Windows, adding the path on our environment variable, or if we install this on our Linux with a command, then we can use this tool to do some video processing. That's all about the introduction of this tool. In my channel, I have lots of video showing what this tool can do. You can explore my channel if you want. Since this is an introduction video, I want to keep this short. I hope you get the idea what ffmpeg is and what its benefit and what its purpose. Thank you for watching.